Okay, this is how you do the rows. This is the tuck, so we're gonna try to tuck that in there. You're gonna do a triangle with the washcloth and then fold up like that. And then roll this like so and tuck this part right in there and then pull these out and then you got a rose. This is how you do the swans. So you're gonna do this two times. You're gonna start with rolling these in at the halfway point. So you have it looking like this, then you flip it over, pull it up like that, pinch it right there, fold and tuck in, and then you have them kissing. Okay, now we're gonna do the heart. It's like the swan. You start off like the swan. Only you stop right there. Flip it around. Heart-shaped. So it's going to be this one's not cooperating. Then you put the two swans in there. Clapper.